It's undescribable. I don't really have any words for it right now. And it hasn't really sunk in yet, but I think tomorrow when I wake up, I'll feel it all hit me. Well, we had the same game plan that we always had, and we knew that Tua was a dual threat quarterback, so we had to take him a little bit more seriously. But our focus was laser sharp this whole week because we knew it was a big game.
Unbelievable. I'd like to thank the community for the continuous support, the coaches for the continuous commitment for us.
Yeah, it's great. They really motivate us, and we know they got our back, so we're not playing for ourselves, but we're playing for our school and our community as well.
Great way to send out our seniors. They've been through a whole lot. I wouldn't want it any other way. It's special. It's up there. It's up there with my 2012 Stanford team.
Seniors, thank the seniors. Set us out on a high note. They put us where we want to be next year. They showed us example. I just like to thank them for everything that they did. And this is our appreciation that we show them. We just send them out with a ring.
That's all we wanted to do, us young guys, that's all we wanted to do because we knew they didn't really get one all their years, so send them out with a bang because we got one more year to do it too.
It means a lot for this class, you know. Fell short a couple of times here and there. And we really wanted to make this our game, you know. We didn't want to come here for this whole season and then miss. So it means a lot to us.